So we were planting plants like milkweed, so like monarch butterflies or maybe other butterflies will come and plant their eggs here, and then the caterpillars will eat the leaves, make cocoons, turn into butterflies, and then take the nectar from the flowers.
We are part of the North American Butterfly Association. We are here today to install the butterfly garden with Corbett Prep's Butterfly Garden Club and raise awareness for the conservation of butterflies in the Tampa Bay area. We planted about 75 plants today, and out of those plants, they're going to attract 18 different butterflies. We have 118 butterflies in the Hillsborough County area, so this is a good start to bringing a lot of flying art, as I like to call it, into the gardens, and it's just very enjoyable to watch them flying around, very rewarding.
Well, butterflies are amazing. I mean, everyone loves them, but they also need a home. So we want to have a home for the butterflies here. We want them to live here.
I'm really hoping that the butterflies can like call this their home and have a happy home here.